We're getting ready for another edition of Central New York Bands That Rock. It's powered by Big Apple Music. The Music Monday spotlight today is on Squirrel Murphy as we get ready for the Guys Expo. 96.1 at the Eagle. Welcome to another edition of Central New York Bands That Rock. In the studio with us this afternoon, Squirrel Murphy, getting ready for the Guys Expo coming up this Saturday. How are you guys today?
Excellent.
Good. We've got Kevin on the drums. We've got Doug Laser on lead guitar and on bass and vocals. It's Matt Granger. Matt, you are no stranger to the studio.
Another week ago or so.
We had you featured on our Music Monday Spotlight. By the way, it's brought to us by Big Apple Music, located on Seneca Turnpike in New Hartford. Now, how long have you guys been playing together?
Off and on, 12 years.
12 years. Yeah. It's a long time for a band. I know there can be drama sometimes, but it sounds like you guys have stuck it out. And
regular relationship.
Yeah. How often?
Soap opera material, yeah.
How often do you guys play out?
Right now as a band, we're doing once or twice a month. We have other projects going on. It's very busy, but generally right now about maybe once or twice a month anyways.
And where is it that you guys play?
Vernon Downs we play a lot, and some of the local bar scene around the area, and the Men's Expo and a couple of things like that, some of the bigger shows. Yeah.
Are you excited about playing on the FX Matt Brewery on the big stage?
Oh yeah, that's always a riot.
Is that a fun place to play?
We did that probably 10 years ago for a serenade gig, didn't we?
Yeah, it was 06 was the last time.
All right, 11 years ago then.
Yeah.
So it's about time you're back on the big stage.
Yeah, that works. Yeah.
Going to be a lot going on. Is that hard? You guys are playing from noon till 5 on Saturday. How much music is that?
There'll be a lot of breaks and stuff going on, too. We won't be playing constantly because there's so much stuff going on, especially like starting a race car and things like that. I mean, there's going to be other stuff going on. So we'll have our breaks in between. It's not going to be constant barrage of 5 hours. Yeah. At least
a typical 4 hours anyway. So we take one break in between two sets, usually 20 or 30 minutes, depending.
Right.
But now we'll split it up a lot more than that.
Yeah, because I think every hour they're going to start the race car and things like that. So you'll have at least a little 10 minutes.
And we're going to want to walk around and check some stuff out, too.
Yeah, I'm sure there's going to be beverages on hand and
Kevin
things.
And I are both in the man tip page, so we're gonna want to go around and see some of the guys and check out the booths and the things like that.
Yeah, it's going to be a lot of fun.
And the weather's looking good, too.
I hear it's a guaranteed fantastic, beautiful, sunny day.
Yes. Fingers crossed.
So, Kevin, you said about 45 songs is what you're going to...
Depends on how the gigs run. 40 to 45 songs is what we usually...
Okay, so that's what you're planning on and you're going to be all prepared for.
Yeah, we'll be at Vernon Downs later that night, too, if you can't make the
double
show.
Duty?
Yeah.
Two gigs in the same...
90 songs or so. Or
hey, Matt, are you going to have a voice the next day?
Well, the next day it won't matter because it'll all be over. So okay. I can relax.
Okay. We're having a great day. Music Monday Spotlight here on 96.1 of the Eagle, a part of Central New York Bands That Rock, powered by Big Apple Music on Seneca Turnpike in New Hartford. In the studio today, Squirrel Murphy. Now, you guys, most of the time, play only cover tunes, but you're working towards some original music?
Mm-hmm. Actually, the stuff we're doing, working on right now is stuff Doug had actually written years and years and years ago. We're trying to breathe some new life into it and bring it up to a little, it's a little quicker, it's a little rockier. It sounds cool, so we're looking forward to it.
We're spicing it up, and with the ideas that these two guys throw in there, it's awesome. I think it's great.
Fantastic. So what do you envision maybe a year from now?
I guess it would depend on the place, too, that we're playing at. Some places specifically, they want you to keep people dancing and moving and stuff like that. There's other places we might be able to actually showcase the original stuff where people might request it. Occasionally, we would get requests for that.
Right.
I think we play it by ear because we're eventually, the goal is to put together an LP with maybe 4 or 5 songs on it.
Uh-huh.
And then we'll just see how the reaction with that goes initially, and if we get perhaps some requests for that music, then we can work it into the live repertoire when we go out to the venues.
Or maybe have it available for purchase or download somewhere.
Yeah.
And that as well, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, there's all sorts of ways to get your music out there. What if someone wants to find out more information about you guys, possibly hire you, or how do they follow you?
Well, right now we have a Facebook page. We have a website domain, but we don't have a website active yet. It's my fault, I'm a slacker. So you can find us on Facebook if you search for Squirrel Murphy. That has all our dates listed, contact information for booking, and pictures and other information.
All right, fantastic.